We have a 2011 Isuzu FRR600 fitted with a 10 pallet all truck body. Good tyres all the way around it, clean skin tyres all the way around. Windscreen's good, no stone chips in the windscreen. Oh, a couple of little stone chips in the face, in the front there. Nice and tidy bumper bar. It's 235 horsepower. Little marks in the curtains. Big 200 litre fuel tank. Some straps. Barn doors at the rear. Reverse camera at the top of the doors. Checker plate floor. Has got the hanging gates. Toolbox as well on the driver's side. Rips in any of the interior, floor's all good in it. Driver's seat, as I said, 6-speed manual gearbox. Three 15 Ks, 6-speed.